From Degrassi, Wee Day, give it up for Jessica and Sarah!
Hey, Wee Day!
Most of you know us as Jenna and Becky on Degrassi, but off camera, I'm Sarah.
And I am Jessica, and we're super excited to be here. We've traveled across the world volunteering with Free the Children.
Last year, I went on my first Meet a Wee trip with my castmates to Ghana, and I've never experienced anything like it.
It was my third trip, and every single time is incredible.
In Ghana, we worked on a school building project in a small community named Asemko.
It was amazing to see the hard work pay off as the community, Free the Children, and our cast came together to provide a safe and educational environment.
Now, let's be honest, traveling costs money, just like a lot of things in life.
Every year we fundraise and dip into our own savings to go on these trips.
Saving money isn't easy. It takes a lot of effort and you have to be aware of your spending habits. We saw how great it feels to save money for something that means a lot to us.
It's motivated us to continue to save money for our future goals, whether it be for university, a car, or whatever is important to you.
We use 4 easy steps to help us save money, and you can use them too, no matter what you're saving for.
So number 1, learn who you are and what you value. Number 2, set a goal. Number 3, acquire the knowledge and skills that will help you get there. And number 4, go for it. It's that simple.
And for a little fun, RBC has created a quiz that will help you find out what your money personality is.
It's amazing because it pinpoints how you spend your money and how you can change your financial habits.
So at lunch, check out the RBC booth and take the quiz to find out who you are, or go online after Wee Day at mtv.ca/RBC. You can also find out what happens to Sarah, Quinn, and Veronica. See if they can make it all add up.
The other exciting thing is that by going online, you'll be entered to win an exclusive Degrassi set visit.
Good luck, Wee Day, and we hope to see you soon.